the best big man in the sport today. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the master of the jackknife powerbomb, the newly crowned, reigning, and defending, undisputed WCW NWO heavyweight champion of the world, Big Sexy Kevin Nash!
How about that embrace?
Never thought I'd see that.
Scott Hall, Johnny the Colors, all packed. Out with Kevin Nash!
Ladies and gentlemen, the champion comes to the ring in the company of Scott Hall.
Back together again. That does not set well with Hollywood Hogan, who had Scott Steiner walk out with him. And we're just about set to do it.
Little cha-cha.
Let's do it.
The last thing we expected was for Hogan to wrestle here tonight against Kevin Nash, but why not? Truly one of the biggest in size world title matches ever, and in many, as far as the athletes are concerned, what they mean to the sport of professional wrestling. The legendary Hollywood Hogan.
Black and white.
Scott Steiner. Big Papa Puff against the man who's taken the world pack down into new heights.
This is going to get very interesting, Tony. Real interesting.
Fans, as you know, it's getting close to the 11 o'clock hour. We're going to stay right here. We're going to follow all the action as long as it takes. So stay with us. These are not tape matches. This is happening live. This is Nitro. The bell sounds. Billy Silver making the call. No matter what happens, we're staying with it here tonight.
Even if it goes all night, we're going to be here.
That's what we're all about.
We are live.
And as we know, as we saw before the commercial break, Goldberg making his way out. We haven't seen him. Where is he? I'm sure we've got people at every entryway, the main entryway for the wrestlers to come in, where he was taken out. As soon as Goldberg hits, I know we're going to follow that story as well. So many things developing back and forth.
And look at this, Tony. Hogan's in his street clothes to wrestle.
Listen to the fans. Look at Hogan's reaction.
Over 40,000 plus. This is better than a playoff game.
Now this is what pro wrestling, what world championship wrestling is all about. Very tentative look on Hogan's face. But Nash, ready to go at it.
Taking their time with each other.
Nash trying to get him to hook up at least by shoving the man in the corner. Let's see if that gets a reaction from Hollywood here. But he's been in so many big matches.
Well, he has.
What's that about? What just happened here?
Ladies and gentlemen,
this stinks.
The winner,
God,
a new heavyweight champion of the world from NWO Hollywood.
It is unbelievable.
Hollywood.
A new world heavyweight champion, Hollywood. Oh, Hogan. He's under arrest. What is he doing here? Get him out of here. The world heavyweight champion is in the ring.
Well, they arrested him once. What's another time? Go for it, Goldberg.
Here it comes. This is a disgrace. This is a disgrace. Get the police out here. Get me the city attorney. Get me Kojak. Get me anybody you need to get me. Oh, my. Get him out of here. He's a criminal, for crying out loud. done yet. Get him out of here. He's a thief. He's a criminal. He's got a record. He shouldn't be allowed in wrestling.
Gee Willikers!
It's all falling.
Oh, Tony, how could this happen? Oh, my goodness, how could this be? Oh, the World Heavyweight Champion, Hollywood Hogan, not only reunited with Scott Hall and Kevin Nash, the newest addition, the total package, Lex Luger. Oh, my goodness gracious, Tony, can you believe it? Can you believe it? Oh, oh, I'm having a heart attack.
He made me that taser gun for Bischoff. He's going nuts.
It has been one of the biggest.
They've got Goldberg handcuffed. They got that taser gun.
They're all back together again.
Oh, there's a big buzz on this match.
Call it, Tony, call it.
Oh, that's the biggest game in the neighborhood.
Call it, Tony, call it. Man, can I call a match or can I call a match?
Oh, this man is hurt. Goldberg is really hurt.
This is not even worth it.
He can't defend himself. They've got him handcuffed, he's outnumbered, and they've hit him with that taser.
He's been racked all and
now. Spray paint.
Okay, let me call this one for you. Let me call it for you. And now, the World Heavyweight Champion in position, and he makes his move. I can't take it.
What a way to start the year.
Hollywood Hogan. There was no retirement.
How about Lex Luger big section?
The new World Heavyweight Champion, the NWO, the Wolf.
Yeah.
Back together.
We're back in the saddle, baby.
I feel the lead.
Can you say deja vu?
Tony, Bischoff is alive. He's alive.
And they're back together again.